Welcome to Books and Company. Bienvenidos todos. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We're joined today by New York Times bestselling author Tammy Hoag, who's talking about her latest book, The Bitter Season. And by the bitter season, you mean Minnesota.
I do.
very directly. And it's funny. We think about that. We're in Arizona where it's the sun, but in some fashion, at the height of summer, we get it.
Right. You have your own version of a bitter season.
We do. I'm wondering, as we're talking about your book, it is part of a series, and you have several other series. Maybe you could tell us a little bit about what you're planning. What's in the future?
Yeah, I'm in the brainstorming phase for the next project, and I have a commitment issue. I'm like, oh my God, I would like to write more about Kovac and Liska, but oh. I'd like to go back to a character that's in South Florida, and maybe I should go back to those characters in California. And then I actually have an opening scene came to me the other day, and it's very
nice.
Compelling. Yes, it's really nice. But now I'm not sure what context to, what direction to go with it, but.